Thank you very much, Professor Oscar Morado, our Vice President, Senior Vice President. Palapakan po natin, medyo bahirap ang MC, but magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Nakakatuwa po at sama-sama tayo ngayong araw po ito. Akin po munang ipakilala sa inyong lahat ang officers po ng Workers' Party Philippines. At on my far left, please a big hand for VP for Mindanao Attorney Alan Montaño. Next to him is our Secretary General Attorney Ariel Joseph Arias. Then the person who just did his message is our president. He's in love with me. I'm just kidding. William Russell Sobrepeña. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
And of course, I already mentioned Senior Vice President Professor Oscar Morado, and yours truly, Maria Patricia Imelda Arcilla Pavia Pantina Papin, for short, Imelda Papin. Allow me also to acknowledge the presence of our very, very own. This, to me, she's the best friend, the best public servant. Ang dami po na talagang naaasahan. But in a little while, I'll be introducing her to all of you. Kasi napaka importanteng tao po ito sa buhay ko. We've been together for a long, long time. History po. So, but in the meantime, let me read to all of you my prepared speech. It is my distinct privilege and honor to welcome each and every one of you to this convention and the 61st anniversary of the Workers' Party of the Philippines. Today, we stand at the pivotal moment in history, in worker and history, where the spirit of coming together as one nation carved in truth and fairness. Throughout our history, the Workers' Party has been at the forefront of social progress, tirelessly fighting for the rights of the marginalized and the oppressed. Today, as we start the course of our future, we affirm our unwavering commitment to these principles. This convention serves as a testament to the enduring commitment of the Workers' Party to champion the rights of the workers, to uphold the principles of inclusivity and fairness, to advocate for a future where every worker has the window to succeed and grow. As we flex our arms tightly, let us draw our strength from the values that we have always guided us: compassion, integrity, deep-seated belief in inherent dignity and worth of every worker. The midterm elections in May 2025 is 12 months away. I'm sure everybody is preparing. The Workers' Party must actively participate. An Alternative for the Philippines, and our platform is unique, developmental, and progressive. We would like to thank you so much for your tireless dedication. especially to the officers and to all the members of Workers' Party Philippines. And may this convention be a beacon of hope and inspiration. For all who seek for a better tomorrow, let us all rise to the challenges ahead and forge a path for a great country and our democracy. The Filipino workers lifted from the quagmire of extreme poverty. Let us all be together. Let's all help one another. Tayo pong lahat ng mga Filipino ay magkatulungan, magkaisa, magmahalan. Dahil tayo rin pong lahat ang mag-aangas sa ating bayan. Mabuhay ang Workers' Party of the Philippines.